See, if anybody asking question for, if you upload any videos on your YouTube channel, so that YouTube channel, how we can explain on the thumbnails, that is called your display images. So here, your YouTube trending is most important from based on the thumbnails, based on the thumbnails. Here, if you coming to this one, this I'm uploading video for in the previous, I don't have in this thumbnail. Remember one, you can easily understand by using thumbnails. So here I'm not using any thumbnails here. So how to making the thumbnail for particular video option? In this we can using option call is canva.com. First of all, we know the thumbnail size. What is the YouTube video particular thumbnail size? That is called 1280 by 720. That is called your pixel. Any YouTube video thumbnail for display for users purpose, the size will be 1280 by 720 pixel. In this one, we have the multiple images are there. In this here, the YouTube thumbnail size will be 1280 by 720. Now your Facebook post, 1024 into 512. Facebook cover image, 820 by 312 pixel. This is a poster purpose. 0.2 centimeter into 59.4 centimeter is a centimeters. Above will be pixel. See this one. The pixel is a pixel is a pixel. These are the pixels. Here we come into centimeters. Poster will be defined as the centimeters. Any cover image, any thumbnail, given by the pixel. First of all, select your thumbnail. YouTube thumbnail option. In this one, first of all, you can select your video title. This time of services in Hyderabad. First of all, open your video manager. So, first of all, the thumbnail accepted or not? The thumbnail will be added or not? First, we can check it. So, in this video manager, the showing for no thumbnail. How to know? When open that video in the backend for video manager, when click for edit. When you click for edit, in the edit option, you can go to your computer for editing on this here. No thumbnail from here. Showing for empty custom thumbnail. So here, first of all, go to your thumbnail option. In this, we have to make the thumbnail. Here already few images will be given by the canva.com. You can select for in this option, or else. You can go to elements. We are getting for free photos. In this free photos, first select by any free photos here. You are based on the requirement. See here, I'm selecting for like this. We can discuss, it's not suitable. So here, I'm looking for anyone. So I'm choose these options. Here, this photograph completely will be free of cost. Nothing will be charged. So here. In this one, any image will be not suitable. Just go to Google, click for. You're making for which type of image, search for that images, select without watermark images, system services, click for images. We have the showing for n number of images will be here. Yes or no? In this option call is select any one image. Okay, search here. Okay, this option. Now here, right click, save images. This call, this will mark, services, image save, go to particular documentation. Is it select image, edit first, where using paintbrush, using paintbrush. Why I'm selecting this option call is for remove for this finger purpose. Select finger. Somebody finger is not looking for our screen. So I'm clicking using paintbrush. In a Canva, we can't delete. Only for make the image purpose. We can't remove for any image. That we're only using for MS Paint. Here, I'm not using any kind of third-party tools. Only for using for system and your system marketing software. I'm not using any kind of Photoshops, CorelDRAW, anything. System marketing people using only for paintbrush and Canva.com. It's using for making image for social media, only for Canva. SEO off-page promotion, using Canva. Anything is promoting through images. Now we are done. Save. Image is done. Now close it. Coming to Canva. Here, upload your image. Select your image. In this, we have to select that image particular. Select here. Image we're uploading going on here. Just select. Done. Okay. Select the text. Hyderabad. Why? My video will be belongs to for Tidy. What is called? Systemark services in Hyderabad. Select it. Change your content size. That. Change your font. Okay, next one, add your logo. Why? Because your branded logo is a motion should important. That is using for PNG image. The logo always PNG. Just add here. Select this option. Logo always using for here. Are we using for left side also? Logo done. Yes. Here, just we can select for the any PNG images for successful images that we're using for just we can make any kind of images. PNG. Once open this PNG image, you can suit up any images like this. You can select by any PNG image for explanation for need understand purpose. So here we are adding for few images on my Canva. This I'm using for that image. For understand purpose, I show for only for PNG. PNG is nothing but transparent. Suppose your image will be white. You can select by JP also. Your color will be different. Select by the PNG. In this, we have to open this option. Just I'm adding for any on images. So we can use it like this. Is it clear? Like this. Or else we can go expand with the any options. I'm adding for multiple images. These all images we have the no copyrights. PNG is a transparent form we using for the version for expression purpose. So in this, just here. You can make any images. This is totally, you can looking for IT professional images, not for the any images. You can show for any image will be as the IT professional eyes. Now, see, just I'm delete this option. Like this, you can add for like this, if you wish. So right now I'm adding for in this option. This maybe you can add in for like this also. Like this. Now you can add it for. Okay, now here I can give the one option is called my contact numbers. Is it clear? So you have to show this one as a middle logs. Is it clear? I'm reading for like this, just and download for this option. Always recommend for the is a printout purpose. Go with the PDF standard for your printout purpose. If you are uploading purpose, go to PNG is a recommended mode. Click for download. Just I'm clicking for download here. Just go to this option where my YouTube thumbnail adding option. Click for custom thumbnail, go to download folder, in this where our image will be there, just here, 13 for in this image, here, I have put before, the keyword name is our image name, services in Hyderabad, that's your image, search here. This uploading done. Click for save changes. Now previous we have that not showing for any thumbnail. Yes or no? Now you can see. Refresh. Now loading your YouTube channel. Is your change your thumbnail? Is it clear? This is called very important from your making for YouTube video thumbnails. You can use any images for using for always PNG and transfer image. You can add your logo and add your contact details. Every image is your service base or on your phone number, your sales base or on your website URL. Sales base you can add on your website URL with the offers. Service base, add on your logo and your contact number. The user, they can't come into your site. They will contact with your dead phone number. If you are without contact, they go into website. You can use it only for your logo. When you click, they go to your website. You drive traffic for your website, using for website URL. Get phone call, use it for mobile number. This is called promote your YouTube with your thumbnails. This is for making a thumbnail for promote your business purpose.